Christopher Gauci. He's a policy officer working at the International Cooperation with European Neighborhood, Africa and Gulf Directorate. May I ask you one question about our initiative? So I would like to know, what do you think about the EMEG initiative? And then, do you think it could help better framing of the EU-Mediterranean cooperation and research?
Yes, I think the EMEG setup is quite an important feature of the MedSpring project. It basically brings together both the policy makers side with technicians, and it is an important way of trying to understand better what the gaps in knowledge are, what the needs are for cooperation, and trying to prioritize as well. So we cannot focus cooperation on simply everything. We need to understand exactly which are the areas where we most need to work together. So I think it's a very important initiative.
I thank you so much, and as you can see, European Commission represents an important actor along this event. Thank you, Mr. Gauci.